if I drove a Cadillac. Well, 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 Elvis, he had it all. They say he was the king.
You know, I'm vibrating. I'm vibrating with strategies for a living. Did you know that?
I had an idea. Me too.
I love it when a plan comes together. Hey, folks, welcome. Welcome into. I hope you're ready for your daily dose of radio rehab here. Welcome into 101.7 FM, 710 Keel. Welcome again into Strategies for a Living. And I'm picking up good vibrations this evening. If I could sing like the Beach Boys, I would probably say that she's giving me excitations.
Ooh, I'd like that.
Yeah, yeah. Just use your imagination, folks.
I am.
Yeah.
We will.
It'll save you. Believe me. We have a return guest to Strategies for Living this evening. She's been on before. It's been a while. Been maybe, I don't know. You and I were talking about this yesterday.
Yeah, I think it was maybe 18 months, couple of years maybe.
Becky Chambers is into a form of health. It's called whole body vibration, WBV. And man, this stuff is fantastic, and it's a whole new way to boost your energy, decrease pain, stimulate your immune system. All of that is good stuff, right?
Absolutely.
Weight loss, increase bone density, build muscle strength, improve posture. I could go on
and on. Yes, please.
Yeah, well, that's what we're going to do this evening, because Becky Chambers is our life strategist, and she's got a special Valentine's Day sale because love is in the air, and that's, she's got excitations, I think.
I like all of that.
Yeah, and it's like a one-week-only sale. Stuff is 45% off.
Oh,
we're going to talk about, we're going to talk about all of these vibes.
It's a pretty awesome discount.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, you're going to hear about it all right here on Strategies for Living. Becky Chambers, and she's got an updated version of her book, Whole Body Vibration. It's completely revised and updated. There's all kinds of new research that underscores why this thing is so fantastic. This thing called whole body vibration, the future of good health. Folks, thank you for tuning into Strategies for Living. We appreciate you being here with us, and we appreciate our sponsors making it possible. The Robinson Film Center and Azalea Cleaners and Pintail Roofing.
Roof, roof.
And Learning RX and Hempress Cannabis with Love and the Shreveport Little Theater. Back in a moment. Becky Chambers, our life strategist. We're going to learn all about whole body vibration, the future of good health. That's this evening here on Strategies.
Reading begins not in the classroom, but in your child's brain. I'm Donisa Walker with Learning RX Shreveport. If your child struggles to read, maybe he or she has trouble focusing or comprehending, Learning RX Shreveport offers a science solution to reading problems, working one-on-one with your child, targeting his or her reading skills. Today, call Learning RX Shreveport. Make an appointment to have your child assessed. I know you want to help your child. So does Learning RX Shreveport.
And welcome back. Welcome back into Strategies for Living here on 101.7 FM, 710 Keel. Jimmy Bryant, David McMillan, let's welcome into the program now Becky Chambers. We welcome her back as a life strategist. She is a natural health practitioner, teacher, author, president, and owner of Vibrant Health, where she specializes in the breakthrough body, mind, and energy therapy of whole body vibration. Becky is a world expert in WBV with 25 years of experience using and promoting whole body vibration as an exercise and therapeutic system. Becky Chambers, welcome back.
Welcome.
Well, hi. It's great to be back. Thank you so much for inviting me back.
We're just, Jimmy and I are just over here vibrating.
All right. Let's all vibrate. Let's get our vibe on.
I love it. I love it. Okay, so this thing, so a lot of people probably who are listening to us are meeting you for the first time, Becky. So it almost seems too good to be true when you talk about something that can reduce pain, when you talk about something that can boost your immune system, that your libido, your lymphatic drainage. I could go on and on. It's good for the body. It's good for the brain. Tell us how you came to it, because in the book you talk about, well, you were kind of the canary in the coal mine.
I was sick. I was just hopelessly ill for many, many years, most of my life. And I was doing lots of natural approaches because Western medicine didn't work at all for me.
Right.
And then I added in whole body vibration eventually after about 10 years of other approaches. And while those other approaches were keeping me alive, it was adding, when I added this whole body vibration, I just really suddenly started to surge upwards. And it was very exciting. I was like, holy cow, this is amazing stuff. And I know it sounds too good to believe, but think about it. I mean, it's working on the most basic level. It's working like exercise. And exercise is foundational for every system in your body.
Yes, it is.
Mental, physical, spiritual. We cannot survive without moving. And vibration will give you that, even if you're just on the plate, just standing on the plate. You're getting some of that.
Yeah.
And you can use it also as an intense workout. It was originally developed for Olympic athletes. So it is the truly there. It is an amazing system that works on all levels.
It was actually developed back in the day, originally in Russia for their space program, because they were sending their cosmonauts into space, you know, for long periods of time. And then I guess they began to use it with their Olympic athletes. And in the days of, you know, before the USSR collapsed, many of us are old enough to remember their Olympic athletes and their performance level. It was incredible.
Yeah. Yeah. And, you know, these days, professional athletes around the world are all using vibration. And NASA, our own space exploration program, and astronauts use vibration to help with their bone density and muscle strength, also recovery. It's the wave of the future. That's why I named it The Future of Good Health, my book.
Yeah.
Because it is going to just explode. Everybody should be using whole body vibration. We need it.
A lot of people will know the name Dr. Norman Shealy. Several years ago, he was a life strategist here on Strategies for Living. He's written a lot of books. Dr. Shealy's close to 100 years old himself now. He says this. He says, in whole body vibration, Becky Chambers explains the considerable science behind vibrating for health. Testosterone and growth hormones increase. Cortisol, which is the stress hormone, decreases significantly. WBV helps reverse osteoporosis, increases leg strength, decreases fat in muscles, and improves bone density of spine and legs. It's equal to resistance training in improving leg strength and performance. And most of all, it's energizing. That's Dr. Norman Shealy. See Norman Shealy. You got to be pretty proud of that, Becky.
I am thrilled. Absolutely. I mean, he's the father of holistic medicine, renowned around the world. And I met him and he told me most recently when I spoke to him, he's been using whole body vibration for 40 years now.
Wow.
And does attribute some of his longevity and ability to, because he was working, he was still working as a medical doctor up until like a year ago.
Yeah.
When he retired.
Yeah. And his son is still, he still kind of is in practice in a sense with his son. His son is continuing the practice, right?
Yes, absolutely. And his son is a big fan of whole body vibration, too, and just gave me a big endorsement, which I so appreciate, and the whole body vibration. You know, he's like talking about how Nikola Tesla had a wonderful quote. If you wish to understand the universe, think of energy, frequency, and vibration.
Hmm.
And he just ties it all. He goes on about how whole body vibration, yeah, it's great for your musculoskeletal system. These are things that are just well understood.
Yeah.
How great it is for your muscles and bones and joints. But that's not the end of the story with vibration. It is, it's so foundational for all of our cells and processes because it's affecting your energy and your brain very yeah. powerfully also.
Yeah. You know, now... if you Google whole body vibration machines, and probably some people have already done that as they're listening to us. And I want to invite you to go to, folks, I want to invite you to go to bcvibranthealth.com. And I'll tell you why. Because there's a lot of whole body vibration machines out there. And if you Google whole body vibration machines, you're going to come up with a lot of stuff. You're going to come up with some, you know, some of them out there selling for a kajillion. Well, you know, Becky, I told you this. Jimmy, I don't know if I told you, but several years ago, I walked into Sam's.
Yeah.
And there was a big sign. You know how up at the front of Sam's sometimes they will put out things that they're considering bringing in to sell?
Sure,
right?
Yeah.
Okay, so... This got my attention because they had a big sign, whole body vibration, and I had met Becky already. I'd already,
okay.
you know, had my machine from Becky and was enjoying it. So I was curious. Plus, there was this beautiful young lady and this very handsome young man. Obviously, you know. The young lady was for the, you know, the old guys like me. And so I get up on the machine and the young lady starts telling me about it. And I don't remember. I think, you know, it was five. The machine cost five figures. It was a lot of money.
Oh.
Yeah, it was a lot of money. It seemed $2,500 seems to stick in my head, but don't hold me to that. But it was a lot. Anyway, Becky, I'm going on like this because all machines are not created equal. So, you know, you've been in this for a lot of years. You are the WBV guru. Tell us about why, you know, what we need to focus on and why we need to consider the machines that you have done your due diligence on and that you are offering through bcvibranthealth.com.
So you're totally right, David. There are a huge range of machines out there, and you can spend anywhere from a couple of $100 to multiple thousands. But there's huge differences in the machines, too. And there are some machines that I would tell people just don't go anywhere near them.
Hmm.
They could potentially cause serious problems.
Yeah.
So they keep in mind, these machines were made for Olympic athletes originally.
Yeah.
So Olympic athletes, they're not like your average person walking around here with maybe some health issues. They are made incredibly powerful. And it'd be like trying to run a marathon when you're having trouble walking because your hip hurts.
Yeah.
You know, that's a big mistake. So that's yeah. one end of the spectrum. And the other is, you know, cheap machines that are made in China and they're inexpensive and they're cutting a lot of corners and they're trying to duplicate like the appearance and the idea, but they are not giving you what you really need to get the benefits of
yeah.
vibration, to
yeah.
actually improve your immune system and increase bone density and raise stem cells, moving around, get your energy amplified. You want a specific type of vibration, the right strength, the right kind of motion, the right frequency. And I hate to say it, but a lot of companies are being very deceptive also.
Yeah.
They'll fake what they're saying just to make you think that they're giving you the right kind. So I really studied this. I've written about it. There's a ton of research too that's out there about vibration. And when you really look at it carefully and figure it all out, there's a kind of vibration that's the right kind. And it's kind of like making you into a purring cat, which, by the way, has 9 lives, and they fall from great heights and don't get hurt. Why? Because they purr. That's the kind of vibration you want.
I like it. I like it. I never thought of that vibrating, that the purr is as the purring of the cat as a vibrating, but you're right.
It sure is.
It is. Yeah.
And the research is actually there that purring is what makes cats have this incredible ability to fall from great heights and not get hurt, and to heal from things that would kill another animal. They vibrate in just the right way.
When we're going to take a break, when we come back from break, you got this no time. The love is there. You feel the love because you've got a Valentine's Day deal going on right now. When we come back from break, we'll talk about it. BCVibrantHealth.com if you want to check it out right now. Whole Body Vibration, The Future of Good Health, out in a second edition. Becky also has books, Whole Body Vibrations for Mental Health, as well as Whole Body Vibration for Calming Inflammation, and Whole Body Vibration for Seniors, and more. Becky Chambers is our life strategist today, right here on Strategies for Living. You know, Jimmy, it's time to go to the movies. You ready?
Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I know.
I got the car warmed up already. Let's go.
You don't need much prompting. Of course, I'm talking about the movies at the Robinson Film Center, 617 Texas Street, downtown Shreveport. There is no place like the Robinson. And a couple of days from now, I think it's Friday, you can see all of the 2024 Oscar-nominated short films, if you're into that.
That's right, and there's some doozies in
there. There's some fantastic. There's some fantastic. There's animation, there's documentary, there's live action, and you can see it. Just go to robinsonfilmcenter.org and check it out. In fact, you want to go there often because, you know, when the movies come, right now there's 2 incredible movies playing at the Robinson, but you know, they're always coming in and changing out, and we get movies at the Robinson that, you know, they wouldn't be here if it weren't for the Robinson Film Center.
That's right.
We would not see them here in Shreveport. It's only a handful of centers around the nation like the Robinson Film Center, and we are so graced and blessed that we have one here in Shreveport, Louisiana. And then you got Abby Singer's Bistro, right?
Right.
Full-service bistro and bar, second floor of RFC. It is undergoing renovation right now. Very soon it is going. The big reveal is coming. We'll keep you up to date on that. But here's what you want to do. You want to, join the crowd, get in on the fun, become a member of RFC. Get discounts on movies, get concession upgrades, get bistro deals. RFC, 617 Texas Street, downtown Shreveport, robinsonfilmcenter.org.
Hi, this is Jay Merle for Pintail Roofing. Let's talk about quality. When you hire Pintail to build your roof, here's what you can expect. Quality and quality control are the most important concerns for us at Pintail, and you need to know that Pintail stands tall with swift and professional performance on any warranty call. This is our most important policy. And remember, we're your neighbors. We'll be here for you for the long haul. Our family's lived here for over 100 years, and we aren't going anywhere. On the commercial side of Pintail's business, our fluid-applied roofing solutions can save thousands of dollars over conventional commercial roofing options. Call Pintail at 226-ROOF for a free inspection of your home or commercial building. That's 226-7663. Pintail Roofing. What's the condition of your roof?
Welcome back in. Welcome back into 1017 FM, 710 KEO. Welcome back to Strategies for Living. Jimmy Bryant, David McMillan with our life strategist this evening, Becky Chambers. She is the author of Whole Body Vibration. It's just out in a second edition, completely revised and updated. Go to bcvibranthealth.com and hit the link there. It'll take you to Amazon. You can get the book. But that's the best way to do it. And while you're at bcvibranthealth.com, Becky, especially today, they can feel the love, right? Valentine's Day sale. Yeah.
Absolutely. Well, you know, vibration is great for getting you into romance and love, and it raises serotonin levels in your brain. So you feel more loving and more outgoing and sexy, and it raises testosterone too, so libido goes up. Great for love.
There you
I
go.
Have to take advantage of that, right? Share the love.
You sold me.
That's two of us.
All right. So right now, and this is available only this week while Becky is smitten with Valentine Day, the love, it's this week only 45% off of the retail price for the latest, greatest machine, which is the Ultimate Vibe. And the thing is, Becky, this is another thing I like about what you do. You don't just sell something and, okay, well, good luck, but you know, a lot of the products come with coaching. And so, again, all of the details are at bcvibranthealth.com. And any of us that do whole body vibration can get in on your ongoing coaching classes, right? Because you do weekly, weekly coaching that we can, Zoom classes that we can all get in on, right?
That's right. Anybody who gets a machine with me can join those free. And then I also have personal counseling where we just really amplify and go into your individual issues. So I do energy medicine along with the whole body vibration and nutritional counseling to help you just optimize and lower inflammation and lose weight or whatever it is your goals are. So I'm a naturopath and as well as a homeopath and a whole body vibration expert.
How big a problem, Becky, is inflammation? How big a problem is that?
Well, pretty much huge. We could call it the Titanic type of situation. You got the iceberg, the little tip is sticking out, and then you got the huge iceberg underneath.
Yeah.
So most people in the U.S. have got some inflammation going. A lot have got a ton. I mean, when you consider that, I think it's a 65-year-old on average is already on 5 or 6 drugs.
Yeah.
Your average 65-year-old, my gosh, you shouldn't be on drugs. Drugs are a sign. Things are wrong, going bad, going off balance in your body. It's not a given that you need to be on drugs. They are a sign your body's off balance, which virtually all chronic health problems have a component of inflammation, and most and many of them are driven by inflammation. So if you can lower inflammation, you're helping all chronic health problems, which helps you get off of most drugs. And guess what? Whole body vibration has been proven to lower inflammation just by itself. And you want to optimize that, you do some personal counseling with me. But I have many people who get better just by adding whole body vibration, maybe reading some of my books and using the ideas in there.
Yep.
To optimize, do our Zoom classes. It's incredible what you can do with vibration to affect so many different health problems, because it's affecting all your systemic systems, circulation, oxygen getting into your into your tissues and removing waste products and bringing nutrients, stimulating your brain, which is controlling everything and controlling levels of hormones. It's pretty mind-boggling.
Yeah, and you know, if you really want to see something mind-boggling, and if you don't want to, you know, a lot of us, we won't do something for ourselves, right? But we'll do it for our animals. We'll do it for our beloved dogs, and you know.
Yeah.
And if you want to see something incredible, you know, go to BC Vibrant Health, and you know, look at under products. You can see machines and the packages and the books and the coaching and counseling that Becky was just talking about. But you can hit on animal healing. And look at the stories there. Now, to me, Becky, that underscores, I mean, because, you know, we talk about the placebo effect, right? Well, how do we know that it's just not, I'm getting better because I think I'm going to get better? Or I like Becky, and she's so loving and kind and helpful, right? So the placebo effects is, you know, is something that affects humans, but dogs and cats and horses and monkeys aren't necessarily, I don't think, you know, inclined to have the placebo effect. They just get better.
You know, yeah, I had a dog who had a brain. He had meningitis. She had meningitis.
Mm.
And she ended up getting damage in her brain. And we used vibration and homeopathy and got her to come back completely and off of all the drugs, which the vet had thought she would have to be on drugs for the rest of her life.
Wow.
She did great for years after that. But also, you know, they use whole body vibration with racehorses commonly. They make these massive vibration machines that are like, you know, 10 feet long. And they put them on the ground.
I didn't know that.
Yep. And they have the horses walk over it and stand on it. And then they vibrate because it strengthens those legs that are so... They're powerful, but they're fragile too. They're very small. You got a pounding of thousands of pounds of horse flesh over the race course. They're a delicate part of the horse and very critical part, and the vibration strengthens them.
You know, Jimmy, you've watched me over the last couple of years, and I don't know if you've probably noticed a couple of years ago, I wasn't moving real gingerly because my knees hurt, you know, and they hurt bad.
I remember.
Yeah. And
it was in your step. Yeah.
And yeah, you could see it. I mean, but I couldn't get away from it. I mean, even when I'd lay down at night, it'd keep me from going to sleep. You know, and I can't prove that whole body vibration made a difference, but I knew how it made me feel when I was on the machine and got off the machine, you know. I knew the difference that it made, and over time, I mean, you know, the average pain in my knees, especially the left one, Becky, went from an average of 6 or 7, you know, down to almost 0, you know.
Well, and
it's incredible.
I just to agree with that, you know, having worked with you every day,
You see me every day.
I see you every day, and I don't see the pain in your gait that was there before.
You don't see me moving so slowly now.
Mm-hmm.
And
that's right. I don't.
I can't prove that it was whole body vibration, but
don't need to prove it.
Yeah.
There's research. There's a research that came out in 2022, a large vibration study showing about knee osteoarthritis, which is the most common problem for knee problems. And it they came out with a clear result of, yes, the vibration is lowering pain and strengthening the knee and giving more mobility. They proved it. Science proved it. And I can't tell you how many stories I have of people who suddenly are doing much better.
I bet you, I mean, I bet you do.
Clients, yeah. When I did a survey of my clients in 2019, 75% were reporting a drop in pain of 50% or more within weeks of starting vibrations.
Now, you know, some people may say, well, you know, hundreds of dollars, that's great. I don't have hundreds of dollars. You can get into this. You can start and just see for yourself, you've got about $100 foot vibrating massage shaker that can introduce people. Now,
well, there's that, and also, David, there's we have a 0% interest credit offer.
Oh,
so you can apply for that, and yeah, you could be paying $20. That's it.
I love
it. Once a month.
I love it.
Yeah.
And right now I have the Vibrant Health Gentle 500, but I want to move up during this sale. You know, you and I were talking about it earlier in the week, so I'm going to do my best to pinch my pennies and before this sale ends, get up to. I think you're recommending that I move to what the Power 1000, is that it, or the Ultimate Vibe, or which one?
The Ultimate Vibe is an awesome machine because it has the capability of really super gentle vibration that's appropriate for people who are really ill and have a lot of health problems. And it has the higher, stronger vibration available that you get with my stronger machine called the Power 1000. But the Ultimate Vibe, it's lighter, smaller, less expensive, especially on this incredible sale, and has both the low and the high power that will give you the bone density and muscle strength. So that's why I called it the Ultimate Vibe. It's it's a big breakthrough in vibration technology, bringing everything. And you used to need to get two machines in order to have that range of vibration. And now you can get it all in one machine. And it's super affordable, too. It's just, it is a real breakthrough.
And again, I don't want to get into all of the technical part of this, but Becky's done all of the hard stuff for us because you want to make sure that all machines aren't created equal. There's a lot of machines out there on the market. But the machines that BC Vibrant Health that you're going to find of Becky's, she's done her due diligence, and they are what we need to work in a positive, healthy way. So, how do you find out about it? BC, like Becky Chambers, bcvibranthealth.com is where you go and find all of the machines that are available, and take advantage of this wonderful Valentine's Day sale that is going on. But you better hurry because it's she's not gonna feel the love, you know, it's just this week, so you got to get in on it. bcvibranthealth.com. Becky Chambers, our life strategist, her new book, it's an updated version of Whole Body Vibration. It's the second edition, lots and lots of new studies in here. It is the future of good health. You can order it on bcvibranthealth.com. Order it that way. It'll move you to Amazon. And I got to talk about Shreveport Little Theater. You know, the Dial M for Murder is continuing the 102nd season at SLT. And it goes on stage February the 23rd, runs through March the 3rd, Jimmy. So a number of performances, but you need to get your tickets now. ShreveportLittleTheater.com. You can book right online. You know, if you want to do if you want to call the box office, you can do that too. You can certainly get your tickets that way. 458-2700, 318-458-2700. You know, Dial In for Murder. This is a classic mystery. It's a murder mystery. It's a cat and mouse waiting game. Got enough twist and turns. Jimmy, you're not going to need a seat. You're going to be right on the edge of it, right?
That's my kind of party.
Yeah. So this guy who is, he's Tony. He's a retired world tennis champ.
Okay.
He marries Margot, and he marries Margot for her money, of course. Okay. And then he, you know, he now plans to do her in for the same reason, for her money, right? And so Tony puts together what he thinks is this perfect murder. He hires a scoundrel that he knew back in the day, and you know, he talks him into strangling Margot and arranges a brilliant alibi for himself. And the night of the planned attack in a thrilling surprise twist. Well, let's just say the plan goes awry.
Okay.
And I won't say any more than that because you got to go see Shreveport Little Theater's Dial M for Murder. While you're there getting your tickets, go ahead and get your tickets for the April performance of Escape to Margaritaville. You know, SLT at 812 Margaret Place is American theater at its best. Life Magazine says that it's the top three community theaters in the entire nation. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
We've got it right here at 812 Margaret Place in Shreveport. ShreveportLittleTheater.com. You're going to see the difference. When you go to Azalea Cleaners, you'll hear about it too. Azalea Cleaners has been fine dry cleaning since 1958, plus laundry, alterations and repairs, comforters, wedding gown cleaning and restoration. You'll hear about it from your friends because they'll see it too. They'll notice the Azalea difference. Azalea is convenient. 732 Azalea Drive, 9220 Ellerby Road, and 9227 Mansfield Road. Plus, the front door of your home or business with Azalea's delivery on demand. Just text SETUP to 249-8283, and Azalea will pick up your clothes and deliver them back clean and fresh to you. You can't get closer than that. That's the Azalea difference. You'll notice it right away. Others will too. The Azalea difference. Fine dry cleaning since 1958. Text SETUP to 249-8283 and get the Azalea difference. AzaleaCleaners.com. Welcome back. Welcome back into 1017 FM 710 Keel. Welcome back into Strategies for Living. Jimmy Bryant, David McMillan with Becky Chambers, our life strategist. Whole body vibration is what we're talking about. The future of good health. The book is out in its second edition now, just out. And you can go to bcvibranthealth.com. That's the way that I think would be best for you to get a copy of Whole Body Vibration, because while you're there, you can take a look at what we're talking about here. You can look at all the machines from the Ultimate Vibe to Vibrant Health Power 1000 to the Vibrant Gentle 500, Vibrant Health Gentle 500. And then there's the Vibe Plate and the Foot Vibrator. If you want to just start slow, but if you do, I promise you, you will likely be calling Becky back and saying, "Hey, Becky, send me one of those other machines." So, Becky, in terms of pain, you know, we've hit a lot of areas this evening, but there's a lot of people that have chronic pain, and you're telling me that 10 minutes or so on one of your whole body vibration machines can reduce my pain?
I'm telling you, just like 2 minutes can reduce your pain.
Wow.
I know that sounds ridiculous, but I have many people. I usually start people with not very much vibration because it's so powerful. I used to do shows, expos, you know, and I'd have people get on for a couple of minutes.
Yeah.
And they would start with like knee pain or hip pain or whatever, and they'd get off, and then they'd be like shaking their leg, and they're like, "Well, it feels better." And they'd be walking around, it feels better. I can't believe it, but it does.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, all the time. And then, so sometimes it's almost instantaneous. Sometimes it takes a few weeks. Sometimes it might even take a month of using it regularly.
Well, yeah, it makes sense because everybody's system, everybody's body's different. Different things come together to cause the pain. So it makes sense.
Yeah, different severity and so on. But, you know, many different types of pain, too. Osteoarthritis all over the place, yes. But also nerve problems like neuropathy in your feet. Oh, my gosh, it's fantastic for that.
Wow.
Headaches even. Not migraines. I wouldn't use vibration for severe migraines for sure. That's a you don't want to do. But regular headaches, it's good for. And back pain, there's a lot of research that's proven that it's helped lower back pain, although you want to be careful about certain kinds of back problems. joint problems, head to toe, all kinds of things.
Yeah. Is there anybody who should? Now, you mentioned, though, if you've got migraines, that maybe not agree. Is there any other contraindications for whole body vibration? It's a powerful system.
And it is on my website and in all my books. There are contraindications, and you do want to be careful. Vibration is a powerful effect on your whole body. And whenever you're using something really powerful, you want to be careful, right?
Sure.
But also, that's one of the great things about that new machine I was telling you about, the Ultimate Vibe. The super low gentle vibration setting that it's got is safe for almost everything. Almost anybody can use that vibration. The FDA doesn't list any contraindications for that kind of vibration, although I would still advise be a little bit careful because it is still stimulating your brain and your energy field very powerfully.
Right.
But you won't really feel the vibration going through your whole body. It's so gentle.
Yeah.
You'll mostly feel it in your feet. And that's good because it makes it safe for even people who are really ill or have contraindications for stronger vibration. They can still get a lot of benefits and work their way up being able to tolerate the stronger vibration.
I mean, you know, I kind of imagine sometimes when I'm stepping up onto my whole body vibration machine, you know, I don't know, I've got a trillion cells or so in my body. And I kind of imagine Becky and Jimmy, each and every one of those, you know, kind of vibrating, And it's gotta, you know, I tell myself, okay, well, wow. You know, that's why this is making me feel so much better. Because we are energy. We are frequency. We are, those are other names for what? Vibration, right?
Mm-hmm. Right, exactly. Yeah. And we're creating our energy in our brain. And every neuron in your body, and there's millions of those too, are shooting signals to your brain 30 to 50 times per second. It's a massive stimulation of your brain. So almost immediately, serotonin levels are going up in your brain, making you happy. That's your antidepressant molecule in your brain. And your brain is just lighting up and starting to work and wake up along with all your cells in your body. It is just a massively energizing effect on your whole body and brain.
This stuff is good. Whole body vibration, vibrant health, Becky Chambers. And you can go to bcvibranthealth.com and check this out. I hope you will. I hope you'll get a copy of the second edition of Whole Body Vibration, The Future of Good Health, and find out about the new machines, the new research, the new benefits. Becky Chambers, Whole Body Vibration, bcvibranthealth.com. We're talking about it today right here on Strategies for Living. We'll be right back. And welcome back. Welcome back into Strategies for Living here on 101.7 FM, 710 Kiel. Jimmy Bryant, David McMillan, Becky Chambers, Whole Body Vibration, Vibrant Health, bcvibranthealth.com. And you can learn all about the whole body vibration machines. And you want to do that right away. Take advantage this week of Becky's Valentine's Day sale. There's some good stuff here. Check out all about it at bcvibranthealth.com and get the book, Whole Body Vibration, Second Edition. Becky, we got a couple of minutes here. How do we finish this off? We've covered a lot of territory this evening.
Well, maybe I should tell my favorite Valentine's Day story.
Okay, good.
All right. So I had this woman. She was about, 50s, I think, maybe. And she came to me. She wanted to use vibration to increase her bone density and lose weight, which, by the way, it's good for losing weight. Just put that in there quickly.
Absolutely.
But this is a Valentine's Day show, so I'm moving on. I told her, yes, I can help you with that. And by the way, it's going to help raise some hormonal effects. And she tells me she comes twice a week for 3 weeks. And every time she tells me how her husband is giving her a really hard time, that all she has to do is stand on this machine and she thinks she's going to lose weight, right?
Yeah.
And after 3 weeks, she comes in and she says, well, you know, I think those hormonal effects might be taking effect, those hormonal changes you were telling me about. Now my husband says, buy one.
I love it. I love it. There you go. Say no more. BCVibrantHealth.com. You got to check this out. Becky Chambers, thank you so much for being a great life strategist. Folks, thank you for tuning in and being a part of Strategies for Living. We do this every day for you, and we can do it because our sponsors make it possible. The Robinson Film Center, Azalea Cleaners, Pintail Roofing,
Roof,
Learning RX, Hempress Cannabis with Love, and the Shreveport Little Theater. If today were the last day of your life, you only had one more phone call that you could make, who is it that you'd call? And what would you say? And why are you waiting? Make the call. For Jimmy Bryant, for Becky Chambers, I'm David McMillan. See you next time right here on Strategies for Living.